The board did vote to honor a former Logan educator. Logan High School's field will be named after the late Steve Hull. Hull was a math teacher and served as Logan's athletic director for more than a decade. Hull was a big part of advancing the school's athletics and had been serving as the Mississippi Valley Conference Commissioner when he passed away in April. Hull was 72 years old.